In this video tutorial, we're going to use the TransTech System's MTL File Generator to create a material profile using standard laboratory reports for your SDG 200 non-nuclear soil density gauge. So let's get started. The MTL File Generator is located on the CD-ROM that was included with your purchase of the SDG 200 soil density gauge. If you no longer have the CD-ROM, you can access the MTL file generator from the TransTech website. Browse to transtechsys.com, click on TransTech products, and then navigate to the SDG 200 page. From there, we're going to download the MTL generator. Click on that, and then we want to save it to the desktop. Once that download is complete, you can close your browser window, and here is our MTL file generator. Once the MTL generator downloads, double-click it to open Excel. Once Excel opens, you'll receive a security warning notifying you that macros have been disabled. We must enable this content. Now I will take all the information gathered from our standard laboratory reports and populate it into the MTL file generator. First, I'll start with my sieve results, which are right here. Since the sieve result sizes must be entered in millimeter, there's a conversion chart right here on the left to assist you. So my first result is a 3-inch sieve, 75 millimeter. And that is 100%. My next is a 50 millimeter, 97.7%. Third is 19 millimeter, 83.4%. And then we have a 9.5 millimeter, 75.9%. 6.3 millimeter, 71.3%, 4.75 millimeter, 68.4%, number 10 or 2 millimeter, 60.9%, number 40 or 4.25 millimeter, 29.5%, 0.150 millimeter, 14.1%, and finally 0.075 millimeter, and that's 10.5%. That wraps up all of my sieve results. Once the sieve results have been entered for the soil, I can continue populating the rest of the form. First, we'll start with description. This particular soil is sand with silt. Now we have the soil ID. This soil ID is 13-020. However, the Excel file will not accept hyphens. So for this particular ID, I'm going to use 13020. The depth is 0. The max dry density is 144.90 pounds per square foot. The optimum moisture content is 4.90. The wet density offset is 0. The percent moisture offset is 0. And for this particular soil, there is a 0 plastic limit and a 0 liquid limit. Now the SDG 200 will not accept a file name longer than 8 characters. So for this file name, I'm going to call it demo file. Now we have finished entering all the information we need to create this material profile. So the next thing I'm going to do is click this button over here, click to view particle size distribution curve. Once I click that button, I'll be brought to another screen where I can view the particle size distribution, and I can also click this button right here, which will generate my MTL file needed to create this new soil material profile. Once you click this button, a screen will pop up. Hit OK, and now here is our demofile.mtl. You can close this file because it's going to be automatically saved to your desktop. So I'll close this, and then I'll minimize the Excel file, because we're all done with this now. And now here is the demofile.mtl. This is the file that we're going to transfer to the SDG 200 to access our new material profile. Once the MTL file is on your desktop, insert your USB drive and navigate to that folder. Then simply copy the file to your USB drive. Once it's copied over, you can remove your USB drive. Now let's take the USB drive over to an SDG 200 and load the MTL material profile. Once you have the MTL file on your USB drive, you want to start your SDG 200 and press the Start SDG 200 button. Now press the Material button. And now we're going to upload a material, so we're going to press the Upload Material button. Now the gauge is going to prompt us to insert the USB memory stick. Once we insert the memory, we can press the Upload button. And then now it's asking us, are we sure this is the material we want to upload? There's our demo file, so we press Select. And that's it. Now our material file that we created from the MTL file tool is uploaded and ready for use in the SDG 200 non-nuclear soil density gauge.